Carpe Diem International is our vision to provide an international standard in education to children of this region. We are furnishing our school with all those possible facilities that help in holistic development of the child. Thank you.
We hope that our earnest endeavor opens the door to a bright future for your child and he graduates as a confident and knowledgeable youngster, ready to take on the real world and be a global citizen.
Here at Carpe Diem, we spare no effort in creating an environment in which students are challenged to seek excellence academically, socially, physically, artistically, and spiritually. Our vision is to develop well-rounded, confident, and responsible individuals who aspire to achieve their full potential. We believe that a happy child is a successful one. We are committed to providing a positive, safe, and stimulating environment for children to learn where all are valued. We intend that all children should enjoy their learning, achieve their potential and become independent lifelong learners. In partnership with parents and community, our goal is to create relevant learning opportunities for students, both inside and outside the classroom. We are a student-centered organization. Our commitment to our students and our dedication to impacting their education through innovative methods makes us unique. I believe we have been successful in bringing out the best in children and hoping to continue in the years to come.
Was established on 5th March 2017. It was at the time of inception when the population was just 172, but gradually during the session it rose to 348 and now it has reached up to 600.
Carpe Diem International School, which is affiliated school, constitutes updated and well-qualified faculty to impart modern education. It focuses on holistic development and renders all ultra-modern facilities that aid in learning.
We educate with knowledge, equip with character, and empower students for a career and life.
The school provides well-constructed areas for learning such as sports complex, computer lab, library, gymnasium, fantasia, and many other added features.
Our management believes safety of our student is of utmost priority. Our fleet of buses are trackable with camera and campus is under surveillance with recording.
One can only judge oneself when once taken out from the comfort zone. Hence, the students of all the four houses, namely rafters, roadies, skyscrapers and sledges, were put to test and prepared for a bright future with the various monthly competitions such as English debate, salad making, rangoli designing, Hindi skit competition, science experiment presentation, and many more.
Build a competitive spirit amongst the students and infuse them with zeal of participation. Monthly competitions are added in the curriculum like calligraphy, creative writing, good handwriting, home recitation, creative drawing, magical mass, and many more.
do not want that our coming generations should forget about the rich cultural heritage which is highlighted through various festivals. Hence, our esteemed management and the Honorable Principal Ma'am are always actively involved throughout the year in the organization and celebration of these festivals such as Holi, Lohri, Deepavali, Independence Day, Republic Day, Christmas, etc. with great fun, fervor and enthusiasm at the school premises.
गाइडलाइंस इसमें हमारी मैनेजमेंट और प्रिंसिपल महोदया बधाई एवं तारीफ के पात्र हैं जिनके सहयोग से हम सब आदरणीय प्रधानमंत्री जी की गाइडलाइन को फॉलो कर सके। उन्होंने स्कूल प्रांगण में ही प्रधानमंत्री जी का विशेष कार्यक्रम परीक्षा पर चर्चा बच्चों के लिए आयोजित करवाया जो कि बच्चों के लिए काफी कारगर सिद्ध हुआ। साथ साथ कापीडियम इंटरनेशनल के बच्चे स्कूल मैनेजमेंट और प्रिंसिपल महोदया की सहायता से कई सामाजिक समस्याओं को समझने और उन पर अपनी आवाज उठाने में सक्षम सिद्ध हुए। हम सब जानते हैं जल है तो कल है, सेव वाटर सेव लाइफ, यह सब तो कहने की बातें हैं, पर यहाँ कापीडियम बधाई का पात्र है जो कहता ही नहीं कर दिखाता है। स्कूल में आरओ वेस्ट वाटर सेव करने के काफी अच्छे प्रावधान किए गए हैं। उस पानी को वॉशरूम टैंक तक पहुंचाने के लिए हर फ्लोर पर मिनी मोटर लगाई गई है। बच्चों द्वारा शहर वासियों को अपील करने के लिए नुक्कड़ नाटक प्रस्तुत किया गया है।
Away from the world of theory, they are made to visit the real world of which shall soon be citizen. Our school management and principal have been arranging trips to various places like Chokidhani, Science City, Kapurthala, Coca-Cola Factory, Textile Mills, Baradari Garden, Patiala, Kotak Mahindra Bank, and all these visits proved to be fruitful.
Job needs to be updated through in-service and out-service training. Our principal stresses on removing obsolete methods and make sure the faculty is trained through in-service and out-service trainings. We have had workshop on CACA project, road safety and safety rules was another resourceful session attended by teachers. A motivational session by Mr. Rajpura and a workshop on joyful training in classroom were other seminars conducted for Carpe Diem faculty.
Students, the value of a nanosecond, and our inter-house sports do the needful. We have had basketball, volleyball, football, cricket inter-house matches. We have had interesting set of races like tricycle race, balance and coordination races, and many more. Carpe Diem International School has excellent sports complex and facilities. The school also strives to make our students skilled and competent in Taekwondo martial arts. Thank you.
Carpe Diem have been laying special emphasis in honing the senses of the toddlers. We develop their gross motor skills and fine motor skills.
We keep kids of kindergarten indulged in numerous activities like scavenger hunt, splash pool, kite flying, sand pit and puppet theater.
Away from the world of theory, they are made to visit the real world, of which shall soon be citizen. Our school management and principal have been arranging trips to various places like Chokidhani, Science City, Kapurthala, Coca-Cola Factory, Textile Mills, Baradari Garden, Patiala, Kotak Mahindra Bank, and all these visits proved to be fruitful.
Of NGO Nana Prahas and paint the town with vibrant colors. With the effort of her management, we received a chance to feed the unfortunate ones at old age home. Life to these destitute was then a celebration. The helpers of our school who were available at our service, at our beck and call, we served them for a day by cooking for them. Under the guidance of our principal, Mrs. Nisha Sharma, we firmly believe in community service.
The annual functions are a celebration that highlight 40 of the students, and it's the feeling of exuberance that is rendered to the parents after they spectated their child performing on stage. We have had 3 grand celebrations at Carpe Diem International so far, all with the guidance of our management and principal. A science exhibition in the theme Panorama and our annual functions in the theme Palette and Celly Fiesta were a huge success.
believe that the students must have a well-rounded portfolio to avail best opportunities in future.
We have speech and theater, robotics, abacus and dance clubs to bring out their creativity.
Clubs like taekwondo, skating and cricket improve their flexibility.